It is time for multi-game cards from the 90s. Welcome to the Wicked Gamer and Collector. Welcome back to a new video. And in today's video, we have a new multi-game card. Yes, it's time for the Super 501. So I'm curious with this one. Nowadays, we can buy the 501 from China. Still, the Famicom edition, the PAL edition. But the question is it the same one like this one? Is it still the old school multi-game card which you can buy nowadays? So I really love the label. I really love it with this action hero. I don't know where it's from, but let me know if you know where it's, what kind of cartoon. I have really no clue. But yeah, it's super. Yeah. That doesn't sound promising. Let's clean it up, because a lot of these cartridges are a little bit filthy and have problems reading. So clean it up and yeah, multi-card collector. Thanks for sending me this, and we're going to play some games. Alright, let's take a close look at the 501. Is this one the same like the Chinese version we can buy nowadays? No, because as you can see already, it got the second page even got some freaking double games. Oh man, this is horrible. Bomberman A, Bomberman B. So I'm not going through the full list, it's just a waste of time. Oh, let's see, we have the Tank game, Rockman. Rockman is a good one. We got the Milk Nuts, we got Wild Gunman, Duckin. So if you have a light gun and an old television, you can use the old light gun on it. But it's really cool. So even here, Rockman at the bottom. So there are 15 games on it. Wow. Let's play Mario. Of course we're going to play Mario. It's the Mario Bros. 2 version. Or plays way different light. Wow. So slow, so horrible. I'm used to the 60 frames version nowadays. So my input is not even responding on my input version. Alright, let's... I'm going to die! Right. Let's see, we have the Tank version. Is this the Tank game? Oh yeah, this is the Tank game. I love it. I love this Tank game. The Tank game is a game that we can find on freaking every portable system nowadays. So that is one thing we should clear about. So it's not very special. I really love the Tank game. It's very old school. It's very awesome. Yeah, got an upgrade. Oh, you cannot defeat me because I have the upgrades. Alright, let's get them all. Oh, grab them from a spawn point. Oh yeah. Which one is first? Ooh, we get a second upgrade. Oh yeah. Who is going to beat Whoop now? Go back to the base. Come here. No. Ah! I failed my city. Alright, next one. Oh, it's now not working anymore. What? Oh, no, here it's back. It's back. What is Northern? What is this? And now? Oh, we need to walk this way. Why do I get the feeling this is more like the Fist of the North Star game? Only 8-bit cell. Ow. I have never played this one. Must say it looks fun. It's not that hard like the Kung Fu game. Oh, get an extra life. Awesome. Ow. Release the duck button too soon. Oh, and now they are throwing freaking grenades. What the heck? No. Oh, man. Alright, fun game, never played. And I've never seen it on a cartridge before, so that is really unique. it's got some issues with the reset button. So yeah, it stopped working now. Come on. Reset. Ah, here it is. I wanted to try Fancy Mario. I did play this game before and on a multi-game card, but it was glitching out. Yeah, I think that is the main problem with this Fancy Mario bullshit, because it's not working out. And as you can see here, it's glitching out. Maybe this is didn't need to be the way to play it. I have really no clue, but... Alright. Alright, for the final conclusion, the Super 501. Forget the name Super, because, yeah, it looks like a Super card rich, but it is not. It's a really small collection of 15 games, a lot of, yeah, we'll not say crap your bootleg game, but, yeah, the game itself, Rockman is awesome, but it works fine. Didn't play it in the gameplay, but yeah, it works fine. That's really awesome that it is a Rockman game on it, but yeah. If you compare it with the other multi-game cards back in the 90s, this one was not that great. As a child, I had some fun, let's say some small collection card with awesome games on it. So that's what you're going to get. And thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, hit the little bell, and see you next time. Bye bye.